Buchter's a guy we actually tried really hard to sign as a minor league free agent after 2015. He and I were reminiscing about that process when we talked earlier today, and it came down to us and San Diego, and he chose San Diego, which was, in retrospect, probably the right thing for him because it started out a good major league career for him. But we've kept our eye on him since then, and he pitched great when he came over to Kansas City. His velo's really ticked up the last couple of years, now averaging 92, 93, and always been really hard on lefties. So he checked a lot of boxes for us in terms of what we've been looking for all offseason. You know, I think it's not entirely clear exactly how he would fit into our 25-man roster at this time, but the great thing is we don't have to put together a 25-man roster right now. So we'll see how it plays out over the next couple of months. Brandon's a great guy to have around. I mean, everybody to a man in the organization loved having him here, was disappointed when he left, and I've already heard from a number of people who are excited to have him back. So, and he is equally excited to be here. He knows that, it's not obvious where he fits, but we had a great conversation. He was excited to be here, and we'll see how things go over the next couple months.